These Madagascar hissing cockroaches have no wings and are big enough to carry these solar cell backpacks that could help in search and rescue. These roaches can potentially find survivors in disaster areas. Because cockroaches move on their own, they don't consume battery energy. But they can also be controlled in which direction to go, and so they can come back to the rescue team after the search. So the next time you try to stomp on a cockroach, remember that you might be killing a hero.